Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to make a very simple choco chip cookies. So let's go quickly and get started. Take a bowl and add 1 cup of unsalted butter at room temperature. To this we are going to add 1 cup of light brown sugar and 1/2 cup of granulated sugar or regular sugar. Now mix it nicely until it becomes very soft. Now add 2 whole eggs, one at a time, and keep whisking. You can either use an electric whisker or a steel beater like I'm using. There goes the second egg. We keep whisking until it becomes very smooth. To this, let's add 3 cups of all-purpose flour or maida, and again 1 cup at a time. We are also going to add 1 teaspoon of baking soda and 1 teaspoon of salt. Now after 10 minutes, the cookie dough is ready. To this we will add 1 cup of semi-sweet choco chips and mix it well. You can even add dry fruits like almond or walnut to this dough, and that's optional. Now we are going to scoop the dough using a spoon or a scooper and make even size patties. We will place them on a baking tray and put some more choco chips on top of each cookie. Bake the cookies at 180 degrees Celsius in a preheated oven for 15 minutes and cookies will be ready. Take out the tray carefully and let it cool down at room temperature before we plate the cookies. That's it guys. It's a very simple recipe. Please do try this at home and let me know through comments.